Jackson. Oh, what, talk about oomph there. What a body check that was. Wow, Chassé gets hammered in the board by Rathje, and here we go.
These are the two who collided, Rathje and Chassé. Chassé leading the Blues in penalty minutes with 47 coming into this game, so he's not opposed to going after somebody.
Well, Chassé was hit from behind by Rathje. Remember, Rathje took that penalty earlier on in the hockey game, and Chassé may probably remember that. Oh, Rathje really took him into the boards there.
This is the hit that precipitated the fisticuffs. Penalty.